Hey Commanders, I thought I would introduce a fun video showing carpet bombing on a planet outpost in conflict using mines from a Diamondback Explorer. This was incredibly challenging to both achieve accuracy and film at the same time, so forgive the shaky and poor vids. In hindsight, this would be better filmed with another commander. Any volunteers? The first thing I did was line the ship up with the outpost, then throttle up and try to guess where to release the mines the best I could. I was not always successful. If you want to try this yourself at a conflict zone, I suggest not to pick a side, otherwise ships circling around the base will start attacking you. But because I was neutral, and despite me bombing the base, they left me alone. It took me some time to find the right timing. Too early, your mines contact the surface in front of the base. Released too late, they pass the base altogether. One tactic I tried was releasing the mines on forward momentum, then reversing from the target, leaving the mines with forward inertia with some amount of success. After a time, I managed to find my target, and what a spectacular sight it was. The other issue I encountered was when dropships were nearby. Their defensive turrets would shoot your mines out of the sky, and if you're not careful, the exploding mines could destroy your ship if they were too close. Here, I'm not sure whether the mines actually made contact. It looks like the dropship shot them out of the sky. For some reason, I still won the conflict despite not picking a side. Oh well. Thanks for watching, Commanders.